Andrew hasn't talked to me very much about the Turkish Delight, but I know it has to be red, either rose or strawberry. And I have had Turkish Delight. And it's nice.
I hope you like Turkish Delight, man.
Yeah, as long as it's not, like, crappy manufactured.
Cool.
It looks good, though. Now we're just going to do, like, the Turkish Delight scene with the chocolate, hot chocolate, so... I mean, I'm not complaining too much, but... it's going to be fun. Just had my third gallon of Turkish Delights.
During that line is a good place for you to just be stuffed into your face.
Well, today we're doing the Turkish Delight scene again, which is repulsive by now. Couldn't be worse.